out of me. I overslept, waiting to hear the ring bells of a father figure. So I wandered, wandering in the wilderness of broken norms and culture. So then, growing up as a teenager, poet boy, without and in the absence of a father figure, how could I? So taken, nurtured, provided, controlled, mentored, and sheltered me in its wings of decayed morals, society. And they gave me rights, the most interesting part, and freedom to exercise my manhood ability, and taught me that being a man is to have multiple references of multiple partners, developing baby producers in the absence of the fathers. Surely, how could you? How could you be a father, fathering those without fathers, without referring to the ultimate source, Yahweh, God Himself? So then, I am that I am, father of fathers, the genesis, source and definer of every father figure. You lost it, little man, because real men and real fathers, they provide, protect, shelters, guide and disciplines their family. He is the priest and the head of the house, spiritual and physical. Figure it out. Are you one of them?